New this morning, two more affordable housing developments are coming to Greenville. The city says $90 million from low-income housing tax credits will be invested into three projects. We're told the southern side, Senior East, and the Alliance developments will add nearly 200 affordable rental units, the majority for low-income seniors. The third project will preserve another 100 apartments at the Summit. Construction is set to begin next year.